Going up, so playing Titanfall 2. Got a blanket on because it's a little nippy in here and stuff. So just playing the Titanfall 2 with the multiplayer. And hopefully you guys enjoy. Hey, let's get to it. Loading. Let's get to loading. Yeah. There we go. Let's see here. We got. Let's go to find a game. I really like Last Titan Standing. So much fun. Just get in with the dang Titan and get the dang thing going. You know, I really enjoy that. That's what's really fun for me. Oh, wow. Already got 10 out of 10. This is like my basic class. Grapple, Firestar, which I hardly ever get to use because I'm always in my Titan. But softball for when I like picking up batteries. And this is actually for when I was doing pilot versus pilot earlier. I was just trying it out. But yeah, because anti-Titan guns don't really do much for a secondary on pilot versus pilot. But yeah, so I was just giving that a shot. Hover, so much fun. Because then you can hover, do some fire, like some shots, and then grapple, and then have your Titan pick you up. It's really fun. Let's get this thing going, though. Oh, which Titan am I using? This is this map. So I guess I'll just, it's pretty, probably either Knights, North Star, or Tone. I guess I'll go with either one and see how it goes for the first round. Yeah, Tone. Alright, cool. So I'm using the Overcore and the Charge for the Triple Shot. That's just like my go-to configuration because I really like that play style. But let's do this.
Destroy those enemy
titans. Let's get up there. I'm gonna go this way. Flank on the right. Let's see if I can get some good shots off. Let's get that charge up. People want to storm this area here. Just don't get in my way, man. I tried giving it to him, but I used my salvo way too early. So much of my damage was blocked by the wall. Well, let's see what we got here. Aw, shit, we're just down one. But, you know, they're close to dying anyway, so let's see what we can do here. Come on, somebody. Oh, shit, we're down to one now. No. It's not looking very good. Let's see what we got. It's our last Titan up. Come on, man. Do this. Ooh, look at that lag. Ugly lag. It's amazing this guy isn't dead yet. Well, maybe he's not lagging yet. Maybe it's just me seeing him? I don't know. But it's looking pretty nasty. He's probably gonna get flanked. Oh man, this is horrible. Go out fighting, man. There's no point in hiding. Rock him, shock him, baby. Rock him, shock him. Oh, that guy's dead now. Hide, put on your shield or something. No? Yeah, he's pumping. All right. There you go. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, no! Oh, that dude was almost dead, too. Good shit, man. Good shit. Good try. Damn. That was a good shot. You almost had it. You almost fucking had it. We got two tones, North Star Ion, and Legion with Dash. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stay where I'm at for now. See what happens. Let's do it. Boom. Alright, I'm gonna go the same way here. And see what I can do. 3-1, what's up? Alright, now, I'm gonna go like this. Oh shit, no, let me get in there. Okay, cool. Pick me back up, give me that shield. Cause you're my bitch. Bitch, what? Oh, you're behind me now? Behind me now? Fucking behind me now? Oh, fucking think so, bitch. No. I tried. Fucking bitch teleported behind me. No, man. No. How dare you teleport behind me? That's not right. It's not okay. I didn't sign off on that. Alright, let's see what we got here. We got 4 up still, so we're actually tied right now, except for they have a pilot up. No, oh, that was ugly. No. Come on, man, there you go, salvo. No, you're hitting your partner's shield, right? No, okay. Ugh. Shit, dude, shit. There you go. No, what was that? That was horrible. Bad timing. What are you doing? I can't be afraid. Where's your... You guys are all sitting in the corner. Come on, man. At least be spread out. What are you doing? You know where he's at. Come on, man. Go around that corner. Shoot that bitch. Got this. Boom! No, you turned too soon. No! Oh, man. The fear, man. The fear got him. Got it. Yeah, break that shield. Shit, man, I don't know how you're still alive. Well, because you were hiding in the corner. But, seriously. Oh. Put up that shield and start blasting. Oh, shield it. What are you doing? You didn't even fucking shield. Ah. Why? Shield. It was up, man. I really wish that when you got your shield back, it like showed up visibly while you're fighting, so it'd be easier to recognize. That would be so helpful. Almost like an add-on, you know, something? I don't know. But now let's go ahead and switch it out. I'm gonna go North Star this game with my salvo, not my salvo, but my cluster pack there, and see if I can get some good shots off.
Pull it together.
Let's see what I can do. For this one, definitely. Oh, hey, what? Okay, we're on the other side now. That's right. Okay, so I love this spot here. It's perfect for North Star. All the people are in my way. And then there, I got people engaged. Oh, okay, yeah, they're engaged over here. Sweet. Guys, come back down. Come back down! I'm over here fucking ready to snipe, dog! Oh, he just fucking zipped in and zipped out? Little bitch. That, yeah. Okay. Oh, shit. Tried. We got mocked, man. I really wish comms were more like more common in this game. Being able to call shit out would probably help a lot. I didn't even get to do much that round, man. I was just waiting to snipe. Just got messed up. Ugh. Woo-hoo. Titan Tone. Tony Tone. What'd I get? Blue pack. Cool. Now, North Star. Yeah. Probably want to stay with Tone until I get like a better map for sniping. But that's the thing, is like I haven't even played Scorch yet. Like, looking at the way people play him, it just doesn't seem like we probably just want to stay friends. Like, we don't want to get anywhere serious. But Legion, I tried. I played with him a little bit. I had to go with the turbo kit so he can get a dash, because he had no dash by default, which is so ridiculous. But I put that in there, and it was pretty fun. I liked it. Not as good as like Tone, for example. The core doesn't feel as good, and the offensive power shot with the right bumper, it is really, you have to time it right, and it's just, I don't like it, because I'm, expecting like a shotgun, no, blam, but it's not that. It's, you have to charge it up, spin it, aim it, and then it's gonna go off on that timing. It's not something you can control easily, and I don't like that. That's why I prefer Tone. And, like, Ion, I played him for, like, the first 30 minutes, and I was like, oh, I don't really like this, let's see if I can try another one. But I haven't really gone back to him, so I'll probably go back to that later on. Oh, loading screen. Oh, my goodness. Loading screen. Loading screen. Oh, how I hate thee. You take forever to load my game, and it makes me go crazy. I don't know, I just made that up, copyright. Yeah. Tone, Legion, Tone, Ion, Legion. Two Tones, two Legions, and an Ion on this map. That's probably a good thing. Because North Star, it's really hard to get a good shot. Yeah, let's do it. I'm gonna go this way, just because, flank. And then I got one person following me, so that's cool. Well, let's see if we find anyone else down here. Whoa, hey! Yeah, apparently. Oh, North Star. Watch out, man. I'm all good. Down anyways, I'm not taking it too personal. Really wish I had that backup though, instead of the dude just fucking hanging off, it's like, come on dude, you're following me for a reason, give me fucking backup. It was 2-on-1, we could have had that motherfucker. But no, dude didn't help, and we could have had that. Even at 4 and 5, we could have had that, we just played the team, Ronin. Ridiculous. Let's see. Tone, Ronin, Legion, Ion. So 4 again. Ugh. Well, we'll see what happens.
Alright, 6-4. Not looking good, though. Destroy those enemy types.
Thank you. I'm the only fucking dude over here again, man. I don't understand. I don't get it. Why would you not want to help out? What's the benefit to not... I don't know. Whatever. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter. It's over anyways. But it's just like, ugh. Guys. Switching sides. Yeah. Still 4 against 5? Man, come on. Whatever.
We're taking a beating. Come on, we can still win this. Alright, 6-4. Destroy those enemy titans.
Wow, really? Wow, dude. Dude used his core on me. Oh, dude. That's something. This is not going well, man. I mean, 4 versus 5, I'm not expecting that to go well, but... Just, it's like everyone's afraid, you know? I don't play that way, man. At least I try not to. You know, it happens sometimes.
Ugh.
Wow, dude, 41k, this guy. Well, maybe I'm doing shit wrong. Dude, did 41k. Might have been lucky, but, eh. I did 13. Fucking, he's obviously doing something better than me. Match complete. Alright. Titan Archer. Cool. Jabra. Dude, I hope I get a good team this time. It'd be nice to get a good win on here for you guys. Maybe one where I even don't suck, you know? That'd be cool too. Jeez. Anyways, so I found 1 out of 10 and already starting the server. Oh, there you go, 10 out of 10 starting server. Great. Yeah, so I'm level 43. I've been playing this since Christmas, so maybe a week and a half-ish. What the fuck am I talking about? Yeah, about that long. About a week and a half-ish. That's right, what? I don't know. So yeah, about a week and a half, level 43. Got my 2 Titans leveled up pretty decently, I guess, ish. But yeah, Tone and North Star. That's what I'm enjoying playing with a lot right now. As long as that kind of shit doesn't happen. So let's see what happens in this next one. Is this fine? 10 out of 10 starting server. Why is it not started yet? I don't get it. I don't get it. There we go. Last Titan standing in complex. Yeah, so Tone should be good here. Yeah. As long as we have a full team. So far, it's 4 out of 5. It's not good. There we go. Tone. North Star, Legion, Scorch. Yeah, gotta have at least one Scorch in here. I'm surprised those North Stars aren't changing. But, we'll see what we can do. Load them up, boys! Move on out! Rawr! Uh-huh. Okay. Let's go like this. Uh-huh, uh-huh. Yeah. Got my shield loaded and stuff. Alright. Move, Nick. Oh shit, what? Dude. Guys. Alright, man, I gave it my all. What the fuck? I only did 8,000 damage? Dude, I was really trying. I was, you know, keeping pressure up and all that. Just didn't do much of the damage thing. Damn it. I tried. I suck. I really suck, apparently. Man. Ugh. Makes me nauseous how much I suck. Try though. I mean, hey, we might get the round win. Go two fucking two times so close to death. There we go. Woo! Out of time? More friendly time. Oh, yeah. Okay, I guess we had two. Timeout, yeah. But dude, it's so little. That sucks. I was hoping to do more. But I mean, we got the round win, so I guess that's all really matters. Ugh. Yeah, so now we got an ion in place of one of the North Stars.
Destroy those enemy types.
So let's see what we can do here. I'm gonna try to go the long way. Well, I'm not going the right way if I'm going the long way, right? But this is what I start closest to, so. Yeah! I mean, I still like weak ass damage, but I got the kill. So there we go. Man. Whew. That's 2-0, right? Yeah? Shit, we might actually get the win. There we go. That'd be it right there. Even though I'm fucking doing shitty, shitty damage. Yeah, just not the worst. Well, at least just not the worst on my team. But, at most kills, hey, just gotta steal those kills, you know what I'm saying? Saying I stayed alive, too, so there's that. Okay, I wanna go... What do we got? Who's going where? Got one there, I'm gonna go this way. Okay, they're all going that way, so I need to be really careful. But let me try to go ahead and steal this shield real quick. Okay. Alright. Alright. I don't think anyone's coming this way. Oh, there he is. Huh. Come on, man. Where you at? Way down there, huh? Get out of here. No, you can go shoot at me, man. I ripped you out. Shot your ass up. It's all good. Get my shield real quick. That's right. And I got my Salvo Core ready. What's up, bitches? Get some. 30 seconds left. You need to get some, you gotta get it soon while getting's good. Oh, so you're about to time out, bitch. Oh, we got the win, yo. We got it. Fuck it. Oh! Yeah. Hey, alright. And I was second? What? Oh, and kills? Alright. Well, there we go. We got the win. Alright. It's gonna get this breakdown and call it a video. Yeah? So let me get... What? No, I don't know. Alright. Alright. Looks good. Alright. Well, let's call that a video, shall we? So if you guys liked it, let me know. If you have any questions, tips, points of view that I might find interesting, please comment, let me know. Thank you. And always have goodness.